Hi, welcome again. Today we are going to see what all things we can do into Vlookup and a county function. This example will explain all the nitty-gritties and how exactly you want to use it, the Vlookup and count function into it. Here we are having one Excel sheet, and this Excel sheet contains the detail of student ID and the status of whether they are registered or not. Now these two columns are available with us, and this is a second sheet which we are having. This contains the student ID and the attendance. I mean, I will just hide it, the student ID and attendance. Now what I need to find is these two lists. What are the commonalities in these two lists? I mean, those who have all was present for the today's session were registered earlier or not, or the vice versa, or the students who were registered, how many of them were present? So we might find some case who were registered but not present, and might also find some cases who were present but not registered. So in order to find this, what we are going to do is, in this sheet where we have a registered detail, what we will do, we'll put a VLOOKUP over here stating to find whether these registered students were present or not. How we can present it? For finding this, this is the column. We will search this particular student ID here in this student ID. If this matches, we will take this column. So we will just get whether they are present or not. Okay, now see, is equal to VLOOK VLOOKUP, or to make it more easy for you to understand, we will go to formula, we will say insert function, we will click on VLOOKUP, and we will say lookup value. Lookup value is this, then table array where we need to find. So we need to find in the second sheet. I will be selecting the top left till bottom right, all fields selected. Now column index number, which column I have to pick when the volume, when it matches. So I need to pick, if you remember, it was D. So B, C, D, it is third column. It is C, B we are searching, D we are picking. So B, C, D is the third column. Column index number is 3, and range lookup, it should be false as always because we want an exact match. And here on this table array, we will just make it fix. Why? Because it is to be same while we copy. Now this is which we have got. This student was absent. Now I will just copy it from top to bottom, thereby ensuring that all values are displayed. Now see, we have got present, absent, present, absent, and all present, 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 present. See, it will show NA in case that particular student is not present. So in order to make this more understandable, what we can do is here at NA, what I will add, I can add there is something called error. So I will add that error condition later on. First let us understand this. So now this we have already got status 1. Now the vice versa. Now let us see in the second column, there's those who are present, how many of you are registered. Registration status status. For this again we will be clicking on insert function, VLOOKUP. Sorry, that made a mistake. Insert function, we'll go to VLOOKUP, and on lookup value we need to find this table array. This time the table array will be the next sheet which we are having, this next sheet. Again we will be selecting this from B and C. We need to pick C, that is the second column, you must remember. Column index number is the second column we want to tick. Lookup value is again will be false. Why? Because we want an exact match. Done. C is coming registered. One thing which I have not done is I have not fixed this. By pressing F4 I have fixed it. Now I have got the detail that how, oh sorry, I just copied tail end, so I got, so I should get a value. Done. Now this is in front of us. These were not registered, that was registered and all.